carbon dioxide from the air and water from the soil. To prepare the process, in light energy is converted into chemical energy.
Photosynthesis is the process by which plants prepare food by their own using carbon dioxide from the air and water from the soil in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll.
Thank you.